So I saw this on TikTok, in which I agree. So if you don't know math, so look at the last number. 4 plus 1, 5. So 7 minus 2 is 5. 3 times 3 is 9. So you're going to look, 0 times 0 is always 0. But 3 times 3 is 9, so it's going to be 900. Like I said, 0 times 0 is always 0. So it's going to be 225. So if you got 100, do it this video and show me your math skills. Thanks for those on TikTok who made it so simple for those who didn't know math. Follow me on all social media accounts, like the video, and share.